Explorer default, feedback on world map opportunities and regular information on the compass, press cross. VIKINGR default, a balanced combat. Assassin default, regular guard perception and awareness setting. Apprentice easy, guards first.
Children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky. No grass. From this green came the giant eivor, first of all beings. Proud eivor, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
There you are.
Eivor, here's a tune for you. Want to liven your step?
Little drinker.
Go. So, you see our king? Yes, good. Come, Eva. Did you find the ring? Yes. Now for our little plan. You see us talking. Quiet as a wood mouse. And surprise him with our gift. You hold it out, like this. You look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. I think you can do that for me. Good. Tonight, you will be the court and unite our people. I'm so proud of you, Eivor.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
Oh, no drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me. Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Like a satyr works through my hammer.
So, you have the ring? Good. It's was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes.
Can we show us to get the can stones as that gift for them?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light. Now go. We have a gift to deliver.
Eivor, wait.
Skål! To Sturbjell! The true king of Glurgafolga! Tonight, we are all made anew! Skål!
Eivor.
King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. And honors sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria wakes. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! Not you, Eivor. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Clan.
You have my word.
No.
Oh, Varen. No, Varen! Pick up your axe!
No!
Kill them all!
Hold on. Okay, we're good. Are we? I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you.
Default, play with female Ivermen.
All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
Have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18?
My crew is in danger. I need to reach them.
West. Inventory. Tag.
Lawlessness. Where that oathbreaker is. Lawlessness. Where that oathbreaker is holding my crew.
World.
This place is heavily guarded.
Quest log. The
Too cold. My blood.
Inventory tag. Gear. Quiver. Pressure. Punish bow. Fine hunter bow. Press cross change. Hold square. Great. Greater.
I should be cautious around here.
West.
clash of iron. There is fighting nearby. Dag, you old hound.
I do.
Kjotve tried to sell.
Not today, he won't.
There must still be time.
You glory hound.
I could storm the beach then.
No, I will take the. Oh, and here.
Go. Aid me. Be my eye.
Tag. Main hand. Two. Bows alongside your main. Graven clan shield. Find light shield. Press cross. Graven clan.
Kjotve's warriors crawl through Eivor's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. The longhouse. My crew should be inside.
World.
Should be an opening in.
Squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. You coward!
I owe you.
You.
But if you wish.
You just killed.
Now you bet!
I will sell you to hell herself! Jack. Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life!
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Should have run! Yeah!
Father.
Vedic! Pick up your ass!
Kill them all!
No!
Are you...
What? Oh. Yes, of course.
Ah! Dead. Well fought, Wolfkist. Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now...
Tag. Raven plant. Raider X. Varine's X pine. Raven plant. Cloak pine. Cloak press cross chain. Raven plant. Thrall. Raven. Thrall's breeches. Fine pants. Press cross equip.
We take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
God, will pay!
You try the other one! Die! I'll snap your spine!
Inventory. World. Honor-bound A-Viking.
Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boneheaded, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Cut this men. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them. This one's mine!
Let's hit the bastards!
Watch my back! Ava will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I am right until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. We attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
There's a skald who dares sing that verse. It'll be his last song.
You, Eivor, for good this time. A warm welcome as always, Ranvi. You look like reddened sheet. What happened?
Nothing to crow about, except to say the men who delayed us are dead.
Well
how
enough.
Are you?
Though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king, he is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. We killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters. It stirred something in me. A feeling I have not had since. Since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my... my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Looking rough you are. Welcome home.
Skills. Nodes types. Global power equip note. A new begin. Stealth 1.7. Melee. Stealth 1.7 stealth damage hold. Light attack damage plus 4.0 in tag. Marine's axe, fine bearded axe, bone biter, fine. Craven plan. Punish Alfine Hunter Bow. World. Hold cross.
Did you bring us any treasure?
I returned with a boat and a full crew. That is worth more than silver.
That doesn't count! You need silver! And jewels! Shut up, Rolf! How do you know?
Quests. Family matter. Family matters. Eivor returns home to face a war.
Well, look who it is.
Practicing your wordplay, Alvis.
Ah, Eivor! The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery.
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
Let's try flighting.
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
With your teachings, I'm sure my next challenge... You're very fine. With your teachings... You're a very fine teacher.
You're a very fine teacher. I'm sure I'll excel.
Interesting. You have the cadence correct, but you failed the rhyme. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I'll tell you you've nothing inside of your skull.
Then I'll tell you you've nothing inside of your skull.
A good response. I called you stupid and you turned it around. Flighting about wit, you matched my meaning. When you think of too many perfect retorts, use the one that best matches the meaning. Last one. So go then and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I look forward to becoming far more than you can bear.
A good rhyme, but a bad structure. Close, you're close. There's still much for you to learn about flighting, but I'm confident you'll pick it up. Happy to help you learn, if you'd like to come back again.
Perhaps I will. Thank you, Alvis.
Come and drink! Let us amuse you!
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds?
I'll match horns with you.
How can you all go tame, Mjörk Silver? They are.
She's strong for you. Staggering already.
could outdrink every one of you! Don't feel bad. Most of these backrouts would have pissed themselves off past by now.
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
I'll match horns with you.
Like Odin, mead is my lifeblood.
That was well drunk. Well done. Well drunk done.
Hi.
Sea shop. Merchant. Merchants can be.
I can fetch this if you want.
Rations hold cross by.
You will be more powerful than before.
Iron ore hold cross by.
That all you need?
Sea shop. Merchant.
Anything else?
Sea shop. Leave.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
World. Lests. AC or solace beset by vivid. Work. Family matters, Ivor returns home. Family matters, Ivor.
I have not had a win all day.
Warlock, I'm interested.
Sit. The dice won't roll themselves.
Yes, let's play.
Let us play.
All right, then. Let us begin.
Thank you.
What is going on here? This will do.
Game, stranger. Just give up. You win.
Tough luck. Try again.
Let's go again.
Another time, perhaps.
Verse again.
Leave it up with me.
Tovi, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor, can you teach me the art of archery?
I'll be happy to. See how I'm standing? Plant your feet in the ground, no wider than your shoulders. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back. Look at the point you want to hit. Now imagine the arrow passing straight through it and far beyond. Breathe out, then release.
Thank you, Eivor. Now...
See? All in the eye.
Thank you, Eivor. As a gift, I could design a new tattoo for you. Something to decorate your scar.
A kind offer. But I want this scar visible.
Oh, I did not mean to offend. In any case, I do have a tattoo for you.
What do you see? Sven, have you designed any new tattoos?
A few worth looking at?
Tove's skill improves.
Tove says she's trying out some new tattoos.
She is, and she's getting better at it.
Let me have a look.
Go ahead.
Tattoo shop. Chest. Your screen press cross apply. Hells. JRMUNGAN. Your screen press cross apply. Hell sign press. JRMUNGANDR press cross apply. Hell sign press. JRM. Raven walk. Raven shadow. Raven guard head press cross apply. JRMUN. Classic hair dark brown, press cross apply. Hell sign press cross apply. JRMUNGA, hell, J, hell sign press cross apply. JRMUNGA, hell sign press, JRMUNGANDR press cross, JRMUN, Raven walk.
Need anything else?
Show me your tattoos.
Let me have a look.
Go ahead.
Tattoo shop. Raven. Raven guard head. JRMUNGA.
Is there something else?
Show me. I'll be
see
going.
You later, Sven.
Sure.
Can you point me to some good hunting grounds?
I could, but I don't want every iron foot with a bow scaring away the game. Bring me 3 deer antlers to prove your skills, and I might just have a story for you.
A worthy challenge. I'll see you soon.
Wolfkid, welcome back.
Gunner, I have something here you might like to see.
Thunderclap of Thor! Is that your father's axe? I have not seen this beauty since, well, for some time. I forged this weapon long ago. Still looks good. One of my finest, I think.
It has a blunted blade. But it swings well. Can you sharpen it?
I can give it a better edge and reinforce the handle. And as luck would have it, I have one ingot left for the job.
Are you sure?
The fates have willed it so. But in future, bring your own metal ingots. I cannot forge them from empty air.
Blacksmith. Enhance gear bringing ingots to the set. Varine's axe, fine bearded axe, hold cross, enhance quality. Varine's axe, fine. Blacksmith. Varine's axe, superior bearded axe, enhanced.
That should do it. Anything else?
Let me see what you offer. Blacksmith.
Do you need anything else?
How are you doing?
How are you, Gunner? Holding up?
Yeah, work is good and my spirits are strong, but my nights are newly cold. My lady left me, if you have not heard.
I had. Sorry to hear it. You were together how long?
5 weeks it was. 5 beautiful, passionate weeks. But all that is done. Will I never find my Brunhilde?
Valkyries do not walk the world as they once did, Gunner. Maybe set your sights a bit lower.
Lower? My friend, look at my wares, my weapons. I'm not the man to settle for less than the finest of anything.
Let me see. I'm done
here. That
is
all for now.
Return any time.
Tag. Minor rune of compass all a my old van skills inventory tag Varine's X superior bearded act Varine's X superior bearded act press cross and equip it grade locked press triangle minor rune of rage plus Wests. AC or solace beset by vivid visions.
They must be finished now.
If you have any other business, it may be wise to do it now. Let him cool down.
I could speak to Volka first. Get this weight off my mind.
The king is not going anywhere.
Tag. Punished Alpine Hunter Bow. Spartan Bow Superior. Punished Alpine Hunter. Spartan Bow Superior Light Bow. Punished Bow. Punished Alpine Hunter Bow. World. West. Hold Cross Fast. Not sing. Hold Cross Fast.
Goldsmiths in Vanhadi Lady, the Führer at Alta, was they in Lady? Only also they are Egi Missa, that very
world, hold cross fast travel. AC or solace beset by vivid visions, Ivor seeks west. World. Hold. Not synchronized.
I'll be the one to find it. Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere. I think there are some spots you missed.
What are these men hunting for?
My comb. Whoever finds it wins an evening of my company. Care to join them?
I'll be the one to find it. Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere.
World. World.
I think I found the comb! Wait! This is a joke!
This one is right! No! Let's go!
World.
Can't remain long in this ice bath.
World.
Let's get you to Valka.
If you come looking for bears, there are none living here. Not now. But I have a better proposition than a rousing hunt. If you are a true Drenger, a warrior with honor running like sunlight in your veins, then you may help me for...
You're a long way from any warm hearth, warrior. Is this where you call home?
My name is Eric Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. When we fought tearing up the fields of England, we built families, overthrew kingdoms, sailed mountains, fought for whole seasons. Now he is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal, Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern that I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young, hunting a bear when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back, held tight, writhing like a fly on a dragon, he stayed put. And it was done. Together we celebrated the kill, as if we had felled the beast together. That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Alli's pit of snakes, but I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
Kill, it would be my honor, Drengr.
It is with great honor I will fight a true Drenger. When you're ready.
Very well. For Ragnar Lothbrok, the true king of Norway.
For Ragnar, for glory, for the wandering Drengir do I raise my blade.
they crack and cave.
World.
Survey the area, Sunan.
World. Not synchronized. Not synchronized. Yeah.
So Iman is asleep on his watch. That would explain some things.
Iman! Wake up, or you'll be cast into the wild.
Must stay awake. They could be anywhere.
Is he walking in his sleep?
Wake up! You're headed for the edge!
Is he going to ride the rope slide?
Maybe. Storm coming.
World. Aesir.
Hamuram. Hamuram.
Volka?
Hush. I need silence to hear the songs of nature. Hamuram. Hamuram.
Svala.
She gives praises and she is greeted.
For your hearing, I hearken. O ancient ones, great Odin, great Freya. I give you thanks for your gift of Seidr.
She gives thanks, and she is blessed.
Eivor, it has been some time. What brings you so far to see me?
I have come for your advice on a private matter.
Come.
Is your mother well?
Her mind is a jumble. She speaks to spirits. I fear her final winter has come, but she has me. Now, let us speak to your needs.
I have had a vision, a powerful vision. It may have been my battle lust or a delirium caused by the cold, but
Describe it for me.
After 17 years, I saw my father's axe again. And when I touched it, the vision came on fast. There was a wolf, howling and fierce. And then a figure. A greybeard in a cloak. With a single eye. He bid me follow him.
Ah, the High One. He calls to you. Perhaps he means to speak with you, deliver a message. Only through Seder will you see more clearly, and unravel the threads that sit tangled upon your mind. This will not take long.
What do you brew?
What are you brewing?
An elixir to loosen your hugur and unwind your thoughts. You will enter a waking sleep, and journey to the world of dreams. It may confuse or disorient you, but you must take note of all you see. Drink. If you seek true understanding.
I saw nothing, Volka. Felt nothing.
Harvey!
Why walk among the dead?
Sigurd!
Brother! When did you arrive?
There's no other way, Harvey. Our fates are fixed.
Sigurd! Sigurd! What has happened?
This was not for you, Harvey.
No!
steady, Eivor. It is Valka. I am here.
God! I thought I... What was that?
Tell me everything.
I was on a mountain, in a violent blizzard, climbing toward the summit, following a wolf.
Odin and the Nornir were there. The wolf beckoned. Odin and the Nornir were there.
I saw Odin and the Nornir spinning the threads of fate. They were watching me.
Not watching. They were showing you the way forward. Your life. Your path. What lies before you, and where it ends.
The wolf beckoned.
And the wolf was eager for my attention, as if it were beckoning me to follow.
You are the Wolfkist, fated to carry its mark for life. In this case, it might represent your ambition, or your fear.
Odin's all open to me.
I saw the gate to Odin's hall of slain champions. They opened for me.
Shades of Valhalla, for which you are destined.
I do not know what else to say. My memories are faint, hazy.
Did you reach the summit of this mountain?
I did, yes. Sigurd was there, wounded, in pain. His fighting arm was missing. Then the wolf reappeared, the size of a dragon. Twisted and terrible. It fixed its eyes on me and struck. Then I woke.
The gods favor you, Eivor. They always have. You will have your glory, and you will earn your place in Valhalla. But these portents carry a darker truth. The missing arm, the trail of blood, the beast. You will betray your brother, Sigurd. That is the meaning of your vision.
That cannot be right. I would never betray Sigurd. He's my brother, my family.
The Nornir have spoken, and this is their message.
No, this is wrong, or you misunderstand. That cannot be right.
You will betray Sigurd.
Odin fought against his fate. It can be done.
Inventory tag. Quiver upgrade increase max arrow capacity health. Raven plan shield fine light shield press cross change gold square. World it skills. Light attack damage plus 4.0 light damage hold crop. Melee assassination damage plus 5 point. Range 2.3 range damage hold. Range 2.. In. Tag. World. Thank you. world.
Why are you shouting?
Ivan has wandered off again. Every time he claims he got lost in the mountains. I have had enough. If I have to risk more men looking for him, he will be branded and outlawed.
Ivan, he is Gunnar's sister's son, if I have it right. Do not fire your irons yet. I'll have a look around.
Do you want to be an outlaw? This is your last chance!
World.
Has deserted again! Come back! Or be branded a deserter! Do you want to be an outlaw? This is your last chance!